Dashboards are powerful tools to present visualizations side by side. A story will allow you to present your analysis in a sequence of visualizations. It's a little bit like PowerPoint slides. Let's click the last button here to create a new story. Now you see here, other than the four worksheets, the dashboard that we just created is also something that can be added to the story. Before we populate this story, I'm going to first cancel this because we don't want to apply it to all worksheets anymore. Actually, I'm going to delete it and just use this to interact with the other graphs. Let's first drag daily cases in Georgia to the first slide. And you can edit the caption here. Click blank, insert another page, and for this page we can use a county map. Now that we've shown the spatial distribution of case rates, we might want to bring the attention to specific counties. So let's add another page and drag this dashboard county profile, or you can show, say, the county with the highest case rate. And you can duplicate this page to highlight another county. You can do the same for other counties, just add more slides. You can use drag to add text here to add annotation to your story. Add a description here and click you can either show or hide the title. This is for showing your story in presentation mode. If you don't have subscription for Tableau Online, you can share your workbook using Tableau Public. With Tableau Public, your work will also be visible to the general public, so make sure you don't share confidential data this way. Now, in order to use Tableau Public, you need to first create a data extract so Tableau Public can access the source data in order to reproduce visualizations. Under the data menu, find your data source and extract data. And click extract, and your data will be saved as the hyper format. After you have created a data extract, you can go to the server menu, Tableau Public, and save to Tableau Public. You will need a Tableau Public account. If you haven't done so, you can sign up for free.